The World Robot Summit is an international gathering of robot expertise hosted by the Japanese government to promote a world where people and robots live and work together. At the WRS, robots from around the world will gather to compete in the World Robot Challenge, and the latest technology will be on display at the World Robot Expo. The World Robot Challenge has four different categories. The Disaster Robotics category is for creating solutions for handling and preventing disasters. There are three challenges in this category. The first is the Plant Disaster Prevention Challenge. Robots must carry out four tasks: daily inspection maintenance, fault detection, diagnosis, and disaster response. The Tunnel Disaster Response and Recovery Challenge consists of six emergency tasks, such as traversing obstacles, using tools to inspect vehicles, and search and rescue. The Standard Disaster Robotics Challenge is for evaluating the performance standards required for handling and preventing disasters, particularly when human access is difficult.